from an overgrowth of moss, the well looks unremarkable. Dry stones line the wall. At the bottom, something gleams in the dappled light.
Don't waste a step.
Time to waste.
Time to press ahead.
Leave no trace.
see me? On my way. These boots have seen everything. I miss this. Over here. Swift as my feet can carry me. What's inside? Always room for more. my feet.
Ha!
Hungry for the slaughter.
Ignis!
Magnificent.
Down there.
Mind your footing. The bones of the careless are probably littered down there.
Let's have a look.
The book is locked tight with no visible keyhole, only an oval recess in the cover's mouth. You try to examine the book, but the longer you stare, the more those piercing amethyst eyes draw you in. You can sense something dark about this tome, something profane. Irresistible. You feel changed, bettered for having opened it. Suddenly you are capable of anything. Felling mountains, darkening suns, conversing with the dead. Glyphs shift gently before your eyes. Words slip into your mind, onto your lips, forming words you don't understand. And something is trying to reply. Dart beneath your eyes, warping and twisting. Your head throbs, but you almost understand. The world around you is gone. You can only see those glyphs. Only hear those voices. You feel claws moving in the shadows. They pull at you, dragging you closer. The glyphs scream, branding your mind with strange runes. You see time rewritten, fate undone. Your future thrumming with power. The book snaps closed. You've seen too much. What profane knowledge is now seared inside of you, you should never have known.